holding their torch is the veteran athlete, the gold medalist in the Asian Games 1954 at Jakarta, Hawaldar Mirza Khan, the Olympics at Helsinki in 1952 as well. That's Hawaldar Mirza Khan.
Hawaldar Mirza Khan, athletics.
And look at it. It's been 50 years since he won the gold medal at Jakarta, the second Asian Games after they were founded in 1951 in New Delhi.
Yes, the Games in Manila, in 400 meters hurdles, the gold medalist, Olympian at Helsinki in 1952,